painting is complete, then it becomes a meditation. Not before that, because it's, you know, it's just not working yet. It's chaos. There's lots of irritation in there. But once it gets cleaned up and resolves, then for me, it transforms into something that really feels good.